Oh, hello. My guests have finally arrived. I will be departing with them shortly. So, I'm afraid I will be saying goodbye soon. It was a pleasure. Oh, hello. Miracles, I presume? Yes, I know. Rhea is the youngest daughter of the good House of Thurland. Those young knights are her old schoolmates, but I'm not sure what to make of them. I'm afraid they may be a bad influence. Rhea is the youngest daughter of the good House of Thurland. Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings depend upon your faith.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp. Don't you dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good. Oh, you again. What business have you? I don't suppose we can help, though. We accompany my lady on her righteous mission. It is quite a chore, but I'm stuck with her. And Nico, too. I can't very well abandon them now. Oh, it's you. We're to leave momentarily. The catacombs aren't exactly my idea of a good time, but what can one do? I do hope we meet again, Rhea Nox. Oh, it's you.
You are undead as well. Then we've no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Or are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks?
Thank you. surprise. I didn't expect you to make it. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you? You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
Thank you. You still have your senses about you. Then why won't you buy some of my moss? I need your souls. These nice iron bars. I like it here, I really do. Nothing good ever happened to me in life, but now that I'm undead, I've never been happier.
Make it. Thank you. You. Yes, you. Here, over here. Please, you must help me. Oh, there you are. You must help me. Or else she'll have me for lunch. You're my only hope.
Oh, please.
I would have been a supper without you. Been eaten alive, I shudder to think.
Thank you. Thank you dearly.
I am Laurentius, or the Great Swan. I will not forget my debt to you.
Oh, hello there. I'm fine, thanks to you. Oh, hello there. Oh, hello there. I'm fine.